Well, you've no business buying a mare like that, but buy her if you must. He bit the end of his cigar and spat it in the dust. She's old, she's lame, she's barren, too, she's not worth feed or hay. But I'll give her this, he blew smoke at me. Oh, she was something. I recall her well, 10 years ago she was a winner in her prime. She was fast, had a lean and willing, they raced her past her time. Though she had the heart, her legs were gone, it wasn't hard to see. They kept her at it in the hopes of just one more small victory. She was shunted around from track to track, from Kentucky up to Maine. They'd run her in cheap claimers, all doped up to mask her pain. And if it's my advice you want, I'd see the poor thing Saturday. Throwing good cash after bad, best you turn. They led her around the auction shed. Things started now. I should go for dog food. Someone said the market's been that slow. But she raised her head, she pricked her ears before the hammer fell. She was mine. My friend turned round to me. Soft headed. She's been shoved from building posts that I. She's always done her best. Boy, they used her up, they wrung her dry. She thinks she'd earned a rest. So she does not but end her days beneath some shady tree. I've saved her from the knacker's yard. Yes, and that's enough. Near 2 years ago. Now she's filled out some since then. The more so since she's been with four, well, she eats enough for 10. And this morning as I crept to the barn, around about 3:30, there stood nursing on still trembling legs. One more small victory.